Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby? Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration. Oh, what does this say? Shall we take a closer look? Pray, follow me. Here we are. We shall await you here, Master.
For survival. Someone comes looking for a fight. I won't say no.
My sword arm could use some work. Would that all my days were so tranquil. Done by dusk. Such quietude is a blessing.
This sort of quiet means all as well. Preparation is key.
They wish they were in my boots. If they only knew. Quiet at last. So tired. I'd kip just about anywhere.
A fine place to sit and gather one's thoughts.
Quiet at last. My sword arm could use some work.
It's too quiet here. Our brigands lurking about.
Nothing more pathetic than begging for your life.
Not an inkling of what to do.
comfortable.
This peace protected.
waste of time. No one's listening.
Predicament.
Look as long as you can.
Mayhap dreams will reveal to me.
Pray, leave me be, sir. I mustn't be disturbed.
The hours seem to fly when I'm here.
Just about anywhere.
Tricky situation.
A crime committed here will see one confined to jail. I've heard that jailers are paid a pittance, despite the hardships of their work. Then a bribe might avail us, should the time come.
Beg pardon, sir, but have you any information about what happened here? A couple were found dead, you see. Poor Albert was stabbed from behind, and Selena, by all appearances, ended her own life after killing him. I can't fathom it. I knew the both of them, and I cannot imagine Selena doing such a thing, let alone to her dear husband. One witness claims Selena was turned away from a noble's estate shortly before the incident. But how could that possibly have led to aught so gruesome as this?
It would seem we've a need to visit the palace. This development differs greatly from any in my recollection. Now that is a surprise. It's all rather sudden, but I suppose we've no reason to refuse. Shall we make for the point of departure?
Pray, allow me to show you the way. We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
I'd sooner stay out of that. Where it costs.
Follow me, if you would. Come to think of it, was there not another task we were to see to somewhere nearby?
Efficiency is not the only factor worthy of consideration. Are you coming, Master? Our path is here. Have you a different destination in mind, Master? Very well. I shall follow your lead instead. 'Tis not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid. An ox cart ought to make our journey easier. Fewer monsters are to be found in the main road.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest town. I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
It's no easy thing, making a living as a soldier.
Where are you going?
About time you showed up. We've been waiting for you. Our mission is simple. Sir Augustine will board the Oxcart, and we must safeguard it from would-be assailants till it reaches its destination. See to it that none approach. The Queen Regent's supporters will come for Sir Augustine's head. Of this, we can be certain.
Oh, a quiet day is a welcome one. Come along now. What was that sound? Who's there?
Hold a moment. I'll be handling Augustine's escort from here.
Foul brigand! We shan't allow Sir Augustine to fall prey to the likes of you!
There's no need for theatrics. I know your aim here. Ah, here's a surprise. We met at the tavern, remember? Fair warning, cuz. This craven isn't worthy of your trust.
He speaks madness! Subdue him at once, ere he injures our noble charge!
Why, if 'tisn't Sir Ragnall from the tavern. Now two parties ask our aid, but which of them more deserving? I shall stand by you, Master, whatever you say.
You would betray me. Have you lost all sense?
You believe me, then? That's a bit of a relief, actually. Thanks, cuz.
Curse you! All that planning and... for what?
Phew. I appreciate the confidence, cuz. 'Twas a welcome surprise. But I can't linger here, I'm afraid. My apologies for this. Follow after me if you can. Succeed, and I'll share the truth of all of this.
The decision is yours, Arisen. I trust in your judgment. Choppers, Master! We have no means of escaping our enemy's weakness. That was a skillful bit of thievery. You do your vocation proud. Execution. Let us try for the same result with our next attack. Cave. Shall we proceed into the depths? Tread carefully. One never can be too cautious.
We meet again. Hoy there. I take it you lost your footing as well? You seem to have fared better than I did. I took the fall for Augustine, only to find myself waist deep in monsters. Still, so long as he escaped, I'd wager that makes this a job well done. Speaking of, I was to tell you the truth behind all of this, wasn't I? I'll be glad to oblige you, of course, but we ought to get moving first. What say I explain while we search for an exit? Time to get to work.
Thank you.
Not bad. From what I've seen of your skills during that mess in the tavern and today's business, I can say you're really something. And my word ought to carry a fair bit of weight, considering my reputation as a warrior of unparalleled skill. Though of late, I've mostly been playing escort to spineless nobles. Turns out, as a sellsword proves himself, the list of those who can afford his services grows shorter and comes to be written in finer ink. Makes for a duller life, though I can't say I've any complaints about the weight of my pockets. Still, I hunger for a real battlefield where a single misstep spells death. I crave the simplicity of it. There's naught else like it. The clashing of bodies and wills. I'd not say no to a fight with you. Let's have at it when I'm all healed up, eh? Mayhap, I'll not give you a choice in the matter. I'm not sure what's brought me here. I suppose I'll have a few drinks and hit the hay. That escort mission was a trap concocted entirely for your benefit, you know. It was supposed to give those responsible a means to incriminate you. But Augustine is no fool. He had his doubts about his summons to Vermin and hired me to watch over him in an unofficial capacity. So I looked into the cart that would be escorting him, and lo and behold, I found your name. But 'twasn't on the list of hired guards, oh no. Rather, your name was on the list of persons to be on guard for. In short, you had been called in to act the part of the culprit. Mark my words, if you'd carried on with them, Augustine would have been slain, and you would have been held responsible. You'd not have stood a chance against all that if it hadn't been for me. Aye, methinks I've earned my pay this time. And then, son, I protected my charge and got you away from the scene without your being branded a murderer and thrown in jail. Now all that remains is to escape this place. I expect we'll find a way out soon enough, if we only press on. Still, I've got to wonder where this craven plot came from, and what you did to warrant it. One thing's for certain, you must have powerful enemies in Vermin. But why? 'Tis not as though you're the Arisen True. What? You are the Arisen. Ha, 'tis a small world indeed. You've piqued my interest even further, cuz. I've no business here. Best I hit the road. Right, let's press on. Judging from the flow of air here, the exit can't be far. Well, this is a right awful place to be cut short. At least you made it out all right. Don't worry, cuz. I'll be fine on my own. After all, I can't afford to die here. We haven't had ourselves a real bout yet. We'll see each other again. You can count on that. And when we do, you'd best be ready for the fight of your life. Thank you.
We are reunited at last, Master. I do hope you encountered no trouble in the cave. Our task is complete. Displaying bowmanship for an elf. My hand would tremble on the string if 'twere me. But I expect you will do just fine. Follow me, Master. I shall guide you to the location. A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. Arisen? I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest to you. Shall I tell you more?
Thank you. Here, by way of thanks.
It seems Master Sebastian is lacking a few supplies. Shall we gather what springs to mind? No one can defend themselves when grappled like this. Coming over here. Tis a hobgoblin! We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Come on!
I'm gonna go try this!
It seems Master Sebastian is lacking a few supplies. Shall we gather what springs to mind? We have found a material. Where the Saurian? The imprisoned has been quenched. This battle is out.
Much obliged.
For you. I dare say you've earned it.
Ah, I'll take
this. This should help.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. Ox carts make for relatively safer travel. Your pawn is missing, Master.
Much obliged. For you. I dare say you've earned it.
such trouble have caused for you, Arisen. I am sorry.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics. If we share our strengths, we can begin formulating...
Little time. This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Goblins, master! We have no means of exploiting our enemies. I cannot form the silence. Think nothing of it.
Splendid. You must lend yourself to that oil. Post haste.
It seems Master Sebastian is lacking a few supplies. Shall we gather what springs to mind?
Thank you.
taken lightly. We must strike boldly and with presence of mind.
True enough.
You what?
This ox cart's bound for Vern. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Strong.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.